Hey YouTube, so I just got to Anytime, getting ready to stretch because I'm going to work out. I went earlier, I had clients this morning, but then I went earlier to, not earlier, like an hour maybe ago. I went to the hospital in town here to go get my body fat checked. I went there with a client because he works there and we wanted to get our body fat checked, and I am at... Hold on. I can't reach it. There we go. I am at, let me see, 22.6 according to the hospital body fat count. And the body fat count here at the gym with the little handheld one, I'm 19.2, 19 point something. I don't know. I took a picture. I'll put it up here. So to kind of motivate each other, because I have to cut for a photo shoot and he's just losing weight. We made a bet. He's got to lose 6%. I've got to lose 4%, and I don't want to lose. So I came straight to the gym. I'm going to work out. I need to meal prep a little better because I haven't been as 100% like super strict, but now I've got this bet going on and we've got 8 weeks. So, I don't feel like this is too terribly bad, but we will see. I'm determined not to lose. I'm very competitive and I don't like losing, so we will see what happens. I think that's about it. I do have a video recorded already with me and Hayli. We did legs and I did yoga, and so I've already got that recorded, so I'm gonna throw this on there. And that'll be my next making a cut video. That'll be number 5. So I am going to a competition this weekend to watch my friend Lauren. We did our first competition together. I loved her. We like basically fell in love. We're swole sisters. We competed and she's been there for me this whole time. So I'm going to watch her this weekend at the Ottawa show. Yeah, it'll be fun and I will vlog it and you will get to see. And we have a girl who's in town here, her name is Jamie, and she is doing the competition as well, so we're gonna go watch her. Haley's going with because that's Jamie's cousin, and it'll be fun and I'll make sure to vlog it. I will upload it and we will see what the weekend brings, but I need to hurry up and stretch. I'm waiting for the Stairmaster. Someone's gonna use it for 20 minutes before me, and then I'm going to use it for 5 minutes for a warm-up. Then I'm gonna go do legs myself, and that's about it. So I'm going to be cutting to the video of Hayli and I, and I will see you in the next video.
La 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 la.